placement team of SRMS is comprising of 10 training placement officers putting their efforts in from Bareilly as well as from Lucknow. On placement fronts, SRMS is known for its association and accreditation with the leading IT and non-IT concerns of the country. We at SRMS put a lot of efforts for improving the overall knowledge and grooming of the students. For this purpose, we conduct Employability Skills Assessment Test.
The Employability Skills Enhancement Program was introduced 5 years ago at the CETR campus. It aims to make the students more industry ready by polishing their communicating skills, presentation skills, working in teams. So that was the whole idea. And year after year, we saw that the program was very successful, and therefore we introduced the same program at the CET campus 2 years back.
So this college provides this opportunity, gives this opportunity again and again to present yourself, to give your views, to develop your confidence, to develop your body language. I would like to tell there are different companies which are visiting day by day in our campuses. I can name few companies like Eninov, Webcol, Artec, Elerain, TCS.
If we talk of the placement record of the recent pass out batch, our 240 students were selected in a single day drive by TCS. Our alumni are also helping us a lot in placement, on placement front for SRMS institutions. Their efforts are being reflected in the past placements of the institution.